Hey YouTube,
what's up?
How's everybody doing? Have you noticed how they do that in songs a lot now? It's no longer every, it's error. It's not, hey, look over there, it's look over there. It's not, I drive a car, it's I drive a car. You know what I mean, right? I hear it in so many songs now.
Everybody's getting low.
Dancing over there.
Everybody's getting freaky.
I don't get it. I think I'm gonna make up my own. Instead of ing, we're now gonna say earn. You heard it here first, folks. This is really gonna take off. I was walking down the street the other day and I was talking on my phone. How cool do I sound right now? Trust me, it's what everybody's gonna be doing. All right, moving on to other topics. Or moving, if you prefer. About a week ago, I was at VidCon in LA with all the big YouTubers. I didn't put a big boring video together for it because I know you probably don't care. It was super awesome, cool, amazing, but guess what's even more super cool, awesome, amazing? I'm in another contest! Yay. This is like the third one I've been in this year and I didn't win the other two. Funny story about the last contest. I was trying to win Most Influential YouTuber in Vancouver, where I live. And I actually nominated Cassandra, or Nerds for L, the girl who played the troll in my last parody. And guess who won the contest? Yes, Cassandra, who I love and adore, but I wanted to win that freaking contest. And it just reminds me of pre-YouTube when I was a theater actor and I had to go to an audition and bring somebody else to be my scene partner. So I begged and pleaded my friend to come with me, forced her to do this audition, and guess what? She got offered a part and I didn't. This is the story of my life. Anyway, this contest is called King of the Web, and Cassandra's actually in it again. Right now she's in like second place. So I'm not trying to beat her, but there's actually a category just for Parody King, and that's the category I'm after. So if you like my videos at all and you want to encourage me to keep going, I would love your vote, or 10 of them a day. That's how many times you can vote. The link is in the description below. Just expand it for more. I've also been chosen as a celebrity judge for a singing contest on YouTube called YouTube Factor. Apparently all the real celebrities weren't available, but I'm happy to step up to the plate. I guess I'll sort of be like the Ellen of the judges. If you want to enter that contest, guess where I'm going to put a link to it. In the description below. And my subscribers are not gonna get any special treatment, so don't try to butter me up with nice compliments. Cash, on the other hand, might help your chances significantly. I'm just kidding. And finally, I'm in a new collab channel! Yes, another one. How many things could I be involved in on YouTube? Let's find out. Among all the awesome people that I met at VidCon this year, there were three in particular that I just instantly connected with, and for a 24-hour period, we were like inseparable. And we came up with an awesomely stupid idea for a collab channel, which I think is actually gonna be pretty funny and pretty fun to do. It's called Fast Fact, and every weekday, each of us shares with you a very quick fact. I'm talking a few seconds. We tried to shoot a little 5-second intro in my hotel room at VidCon, and it took us like 10 minutes to do, so I edited that down to a little video and put that up on the channel for now. We are so ridiculous. But starting on Monday, every weekday, there will be a new video. So if you want to check that out, that's right. Links in the description below. So that's it. I hope that you will vote for me for Parody King and that you'll click show more on the description box below to check out the other links. I hope everybody's having a great day and thanks for watching.
I just like to